A Twin Cities man is accused of robbing an acquaintance of a pair of Air Jordans, then shooting at him as he drove away. According to court documents, Roderick Pierce responded to a post on Snapchat about purchasing a pair of Air Jordan sneakers. Tuesday, investigators say Pierce went to the seller's Spring Lake Park home, and the seller recognized him as a frequent customer to a smoke shop. Pierce agreed to buy the shoes for $1,000, but the complaint says when Pierce returned from grabbing cash in his car, he grabbed the shoes and pulled out a gun. Documents say the seller tried to grab the shoes back, but was struck with the gun and Pierce fled back to his car. Someone inside the home heard the struggle and ran outside, and police say Pierce fired two shots from his car as he drove away. No one was injured in that shooting, but if convicted as charged, Pierce faces up to 30 years in prison. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.